Hi, creators! Today we'll show you an example of how blending and motion blur effects can be used in a video. In this tutorial, we'll be using the original Superman opening title from 1978. If you're ready, let's get started. Create a new project and add a piece of text with the duration approximately 3 to 4 seconds. Here are the text formatting settings we used. Font, impact, size, 120. Distance between letters, 50 pixels. Opacity, 0. Outline opacity, 100%. Now make a double click on the text and add a rectangle shape of the same size. To fill the rectangle with color, select gradient and proceed to the gradient settings. Find mode and select reflected. Then select three colors, white, blue, and dark blue. Click OK. Find the blending mode menu and apply sourcing. The beginning of the vector should be in the center of the text. Meanwhile, the end of it should be on the borderline with the end of the text. Next, open the Video Effects menu and go to Filters. Apply Motion Blur. In the Properties window, select the following parameters. Extend the boundaries, false. Motion type, zoom motion. Blur distances, 0, 50. Go back to the main timeline tab and duplicate the text. In the copy, you'll need to change the motion blur settings a bit. Find blur distances and type 0, 100. In the blending mode menu, select screen. Once again, duplicate the new text and remove the rectangle from the copy. Then change its motion blur settings. Blur distances 0 to 100. Also, change the text color to dark blue. For the last time, duplicate the new text object and change the text color from dark blue to blue. And again, change the blur distance by typing 0, 300. Go back to the main timeline tab and see what you've created. Select all four layers with text and convert them into a sprite with the following parameters. Uses container, no. Show effects, yes. Fill background, no. Make a double click on the sprite and open the video effects menu. Find the transformation group and select crop. In the properties window, find crop tools. Switch from constant parameter change to linear parameter change. Place the cursor at the end of the graph. Resize the crop in frame to match the size of the text and align it to the center. Click Cropped Borders and select Set Width according to the parent's aspect ratio. Well, at this point your text is ready. You can add a transition or a background from Star Wars if you'd like. We'll leave the rest up to you. If you have any other beautiful intros you'd like us to explore, let us know in the comments below. Remember to subscribe. See you next week.
In the decade of the 1930s, even the great city of Metropolis was not spared the ravages of the worldwide depression. In the times of fear and confusion, the job of informing the public was the responsibility of the Daily Planet, a great metropolitan newspaper whose reputation for clarity and truth had become a symbol of hope for the city of Metropolis.